took my life. Skip on that. And you see.
And a white man is hell-bent on genocide. So we have to understand we've got to build institutional power to deal with a white man who has decided to destroy it.
For the Washington, D.C. area,